In a single gal's life, there are three important firsts. The first time you have sex, the first time you have good sex, and the first time you see a guy you just started dating's apartment.
Hey. Come on in.
Wow. Oh, nice. Very nice. Thank God.
You're expecting...
Well, one never knows. Gentlemen left to their own devices. Oh, you name it, I've seen it. Leather couches. 2 foot bongs. Dead body in the corner.
Dead body, huh?
I only went out with him for a week after that. But, so far, nothing in here says scary bachelor.
Except me.
Hey, I really like this wall color.
Yeah, I can't take credit for that. That's, Lauren.
Ralph Lauren?
No, Lauren, my ex. Girlfriend. She was the decorator.
Oh, uh-huh.
I'm sorry, is that weird?
Please. You have a decorator. I have a decorator. There's really no need for the ex-decorator conversation.
Got it.
Should I set the alarm? Do you need to get up early?
Nope. I'm all yours.
Good night.
Good night.
Welcome to my house.
Oh. Okay, what's going on there?
Oh, that's my sound machine. I'm a troubled sleeper. Kind of hooked on it.
Frogs?
Yeah, and cicadas. Officially, we're in the rainforest. That there's a bird.
Oh, I feel like I'm camping. Not a big fan of camping.
Tomorrow morning, I'll make you s'mores.
Okay. I always wondered who bought those.
Actually, it was a gift.
Oh, from...
Yeah, Lauren. Yeah. She got it for me about 2 weeks after we started going out. She hated it when I tossed and turned. It was her therapist's idea. Mm. Lauren always did everything her therapist did.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, frogs. What's so bad about frogs? Good night.
You'll see. After a while, you won't even hear it.
I could only hope he was referring to his ex-decorator's name.